So few more questions are left out to find area under the curve, because so many questions are deleted from the syllabus. That is, any area between two curves, all the questions are deleted. But anyhow, still we are doing some more question. Look at here. Go to your miscellaneous exercise and you find a question. That is question number 5 I gave you yesterday. Question number 7 is, find area enclosed by the parabola.
Find the area enclosed by the parabola. Y equals to 3x square and the line 2y and the line 2y equals to 3x plus 12.
Only with the benefit of doubt I am doing this question. It may or may not be in the syllabus also, because this is coming area between two curves. Even then, some simple questions that we have to do. Okay, look at here.
4y equals to 3x square.
Make a table of this.
Put x, y, x is 0.
Then this is 0. So when x is 0,
4y will be 0. So y is equal to 0 by 4. 0, 0.
Now put another value which will be 2 square, we can find out. Suppose I put x is equal to 2. 2 means it will be 4, 3 is 12. 3, 3 is 9. 8 doesn't matter. Any value I can take here also. If I put x is equal to 2, so when you put x equals to 2, 4y equals to 3 into 4, so y equals to 2, y equals to 3, okay, then minus 2 also, that is 3, this will help us to find the graph. Now 2y equals to, let me do here, 2y equals to 3x plus 12.
2y equals to 3x plus 12. Put x is equal to 0. X is 0, means 2y is 12, y is 6. Put y equals to 0. Y is 0 means 0 equals to 3x plus 12. So minus 12 equals to 3x, so x equals to minus 4.
Okay, so
let me copy that table here. This is x, y, 0, 0, 2, 3, minus 2, 3. Let me rub this part.
Okay, now
this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. So, you are getting, if I take this 0, 0, 2, 3, 2, 3. Minus 2 also 3. That means you got a graph like this. This is y, 4y equals to 3x square. Now 0, 6. 0, 6 is a point here. Minus 4, 0. Minus 4, 0 here. So if I join it, it will go like this. So you are asked to find area of this region.
Got the point? So while though it is area between two curves, but this is a very simple question we can expect.
So what you have to do is find the point of intersection, then this limit and this limit. This limit to this limit bounded by line minus this limit to this limit bounded by curve.
We have done so many questions like this.
So what you'll do here is we have to solve the equations. So what are the equations given to us? 4y equals to 3x square. So 2 into 2y. 3x square. What is 2y? 2y is 3x plus 12. 2 into 3x plus 12 equals to 3x square. Take everything to right side. So let me solve here. 3x square minus 6x. Okay. Or if you want to simplify, you can take one more common here. You can take 3 common. Then 2 into 3. X plus 4 equals to 3x square. This 3 is cancelled. 3 is cancelled. Now x square minus 2x minus 8 equals to 0. I have taken everything to right side. So x square minus 4x plus 2x minus 8 equals to 0. So take x common, x minus 4. Let me solve here. X common x minus 4 plus 2 common x minus 4 equals to 0. So x minus 4 x plus 2 equals to 0. So if you solve, you will get x is equal to minus 2, then x is equal to 4. That means this limit is minus 2 and this limit is 4. This is 4. Okay, then what is required area? Minus 2 to 4 bounded by line. So required area is minus 2 to 4 line ka y dx minus 2 to 4 curve ka y dx. So I equals to I1 minus I2. I1 minus I2. So let's simplify. So what is I1? Line now. What is line? 4y equals to, sorry, 2y equals to 3x plus 12. So y equals to 3x plus 12 by 2. So I1 equals to minus 2 to 4 3x plus 12 by 2 dx. So 1 by 2 I can keep outside. 3 x ka x square by 2 plus 12x minus 2 to 4. So half of 3 by 2 4 square plus 12 into 4 minus 3 by 2 minus 2 square by 2 plus 12 into minus 2.
Okay, simplify. Then y of 3 by 2 into 16 plus 58. This part minus 3 by 2 into 4 by 2 is 2 minus 24. This cancel, this cancel. So half 24, 48. 72 minus 3 minus 24 is minus 21, minus minus plus 21. So it is 93 by 2. Okay, then I2 is 2 to 4 cos y dx. What is cos? Cos was 4y equals to 3x square. So y means 3 by 4 x square. So it is minus 2 to 4 3 by 4 x square dx. 3 by 4 x square. What is x square? Now x cube by 3. So 3 by 4 x cube by 3. This is minus 2, 4. This 3 is also cancelled. 1 by 4. 4 cube minus minus 2 cube. So 1 by 4, 64, minus minus plus 8. 1 by 4, 72, 80. Therefore, I equals to I1 minus I2, 93 by 2 minus 18. So, 93 minus 16 by 2. Okay, one more question you look at here. Find area of the region using method of integration. Find the area bounded by the curve. This is of course an important question. This is also our textbook question, miscellaneous. That is question number 11. Using integration, find area under the curve mod x plus mod y equals to 1. It's a very interesting question. Look at here. Mod x, define, that is x when x is greater than 0, minus x when x is less than 0. Mod x. Similarly, mod y. Mod y equals to y when y is greater than 0, minus y when y is less than 0. Okay, we will have four lines here. What are the case 1? Case 1, x is greater than 0, y is greater than 0. The mod x plus mod y equals to 1. The x greater than 0 means mod x is x. This is x plus y equals to 1. This is your first equation. Second, you can take
less than 0, y less than 0. So mod x plus mod y equals to 1. So mod x equals to minus x. Minus y equals to 1. Second equation.
Okay. Third equation.
X greater than 0, y less than 0. Then mod x plus mod y equals to 1. This will be positive x, but this will be negative. Y less than 0 is mod y is minus y. Third equation. Fourth equation. X less than 0, y greater than 0.
Four cases will have.
So mod x plus mod y equals to 1, minus x plus y equals to 1. Fourth equation.
These four we have to draw the graph. Okay, let me take a table of this. Four cases I remember, we can start now.
First is x plus y equals to 1, make it stable. Let me take this side bit. X plus y equals to 1. Put x is 0. X is 0, y is 1.
The best way to find a line.
X is 0, y is 1. Y is 0, y is 0, x is 1.
Got one line.
Then minus x minus y equals to 1. So x is 0. Minus y is 1 means y is minus 1. Y is 0. Y 0, this is 0 means minus x is 1. X is minus 1. Okay? Then x minus y equals to 1. This is x 0 minus y 1 means minus 1. Y 0, x 1. This is clear. Fourth equation.
This is minus x plus y equals to 0. X 1 minus x, x 0, y 1, y 0, x minus 1. So you got four tables now. Let's plot them.
So if I take this is 0, this is 1, this is 1, this is minus 1. This is minus 1. Minus 1 here. Okay. 0, 1, 1, 0. 0, 1, 1, 0. That means you can draw a line here. This is x plus y equals to 1. 0 minus 1. 0 minus 1. Minus 1, 0. Minus 1, 0. You got another line here. This is minus x minus y equals to 1.
Two lines clear?
Third one. 0 minus 1. 0 minus 1 this point. And 1 0. 1 0 this point. Means you got another line here. So you need to find area of this part. Okay? All sides are equal. It is a rhombus. Rhombus means diagonal divides into four equal parts.
Symmetrical figure now.
Now you have to take the limit 0 to 1, this line. This line with the x-axis limit to limit 0 to 1. This line, if I write this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D. Four symmetrical parts, no need to find all the four parts. Find out one part, multiply by 4. You can write here, since ABCD is a rhombus, ABCDE is a rhombus and diagonals divide it into four equal parts. Four equal parts. So therefore, required area 4 times limit are taken, this point to this point means 0 to 1, which line? AB line, AB ka YDX. Okay, it's done now. What is AB? My X plus Y is 1. AB X plus Y equals to 1, Y equals to 1 minus X. So this is 4 times 0 to 1, 1 minus X dx. So 4 times 1 ka integration is X, this is X square by 2. 0 to 1. So 4 times 1 minus 1 square by 2, 0 minus 0 square by 2. So 4 into 1 minus half is half. This is the 0, no need to write. That is 2 square unit. Okay. Single card questions we are doing. So see another question. I can take another question here. That is question number 10. Find area of the region enclosed by the parabola x square is y. I hope so. Find the area of the region enclosed by the parabola x square is y and the line y is equal to y equals to x plus 2 x axis, means you are not going to consider y axis here. The same thing, x square is y, that is y equals to x square. If I put 0, 0, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, enough. Or if you have take some more points, 2, 4, minus 2, 4. The line y equals to x plus 2. This is always like this. Put x is 0, y is 2. Put y is 0, x is minus 2. Done. Okay. See the shape of the graph. Half I do. Rest you try to do. It is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. -1, -2, -3, -4, like this. So 0, 0, 1, 1, minus 1 also 1, 2, 4, minus 2, 4. So degree 2 means it is a curve. this is y equals to x square. 0 2 is this one, minus 2 0. Just now I have done a question like this. So you need this area. This area means you must know what is the point of intersection. What point is this? How to find? Now you have to solve these two. So I can write here y equals to x square and x plus 2. So x square minus x minus 2 equals to 0. X square minus 2x plus x minus 2 equals to 0. So I am writing x minus 2, x plus 1 equals to 0. So x is equal to minus 1 into. That means this point is minus 1. This point is 2. Okay? So what is required area now? Line minus curve. Because line is covering entire area. So required area is minus 1 to 2 line curve y dx minus minus 1 to 2 curve. Curve area is this part. You have to subtract. You have done so many questions. So I hope you understand. The curve with x axis means this part. This if you subtract, the line means this part and this part. The curve is only this tick mark part. If you remove this, then you will get the area. That is curve y dx. That means minus 1 to 2, x plus 2 dx. Minus 1 to 2, curve y is equal to x square dx. Simple question. Imagine this kind of question will be 6 marks this year. It's very simple. Try to solve. Okay. Another important question. So many difficult questions are deleted from our syllabus. See now. There is a question, if you go to question number 16, area bounded by the curve y is equal to x cube, x axis, x minus 2, x is equal to 1, find the area bounded by the curve y equals to x cube. Okay? The x axis. And the ordinates x is equal to 2, x is equal to minus 1, I think. Yeah. Okay. Only one curve is given. So make a table, you know what is shape of the curve. Y equals to x cube. Remember, when the degree is 2 and more, it is a curve. Just take 0, 0, 1, 1. If I put minus 1, minus 1 cube is minus 1. 2 8, minus 2 8. Okay, let's see how much here. So what is shape of the curve? It is 1 2 3, minus 1. So minus 2 is minus 8. Minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and minus 1, minus 2 like this. ओके 0 0 1 1 -1 -1 डोंट टेक कंसेप्ट ऑफ ए स्ट्रेट लाइन इट इज अ कर्व डिग्री इज 2 8 2 8 लुक एट दिस पार्ट दिस इज कमिंग लाइक दिस सो व्हाट एवर शेप यू गॉट हियर सेम शेप विल गेट अदर साइड दिस इज योर y एक्सिस दिस इज y इक्वल्स टू x क्यूब व्हाट इज द लिमिट नाउ -1 x इज -1 यू ड्रॉ अ लाइन and 2 you draw a line so you are asked to find area of this region so what is the limit this point to this point area bounded by this curve below x axis will take modulus sign this point bounded by the curve that is above x axis so required area is -1 to 0 -1 to 0 x cube dx because it is below so you have taken a plus sign plus 0 to 2 x cube dx okay so what is the conclusion So x cube is x 4 by 4. Limit is -1 to 0. But modulus sign plus x 4 by 4 0 to 2. So first you put 0, 1 by 4 you can keep outside. 0 to the power 4 is 0, minus 1 to the power 4, put a modulus sign. Plus 1 by 4 out, 2 4 minus 0. So 1 by 4 into minus 1. Minus 1, 1 foot is 1, again modulus sign. So it will be a positive number. Plus 1 by 4. Into 16. So it is 1 by 4 plus 16 by 4 equals to 17 by 4 square unit. Simple question. You can expect this kind of question this year. Let's see another question. Last question of this chapter. That is question number 17. Area bounded by the curve. Area bounded by the curve. Y equals to x mod x. X axis and the ordinate -1 to 1. X axis and the ordinate x is equal to -1, x is equal to 1. Same thing. Define modulus mod of x equals to x when x is greater than 0 minus x when x is less than 0. So therefore y equals to x mod x will be when x is greater than 0 mod x is x so that will be x square where x is greater than 0 because mod x may what will put x again For mod x, we'll put minus x. So minus x square when x is less than 0.
two tables you have to make. That is
y equals to x square, where x is greater than 0, both putting the values. Here little confusion for you, so we'll be careful. Positive values you have to take 0, 0, 1, 1. You cannot take negative now. 2, 4, like this. Okay. Now y equals to minus x square. X is less than 0.
You have to take all less values. Like what do you get here?
If I put 0, that is 0. Now minus 1 I have to put less than 0.
Minus 1 ka square is plus 1, but minus sign is here minus 1. Then minus 2. Minus 2 ka square is 4. Then minus, it is minus 4. Let's see the shape of the curve. How it is? The value of x is minus 1 to plus 1. That means you need this region and this region. Okay, so what's like it? Required area. And tell you one thing. Parabolic graph is a symmetrical graph, and because the limit is equal distance, the length is equal here, symmetrical graph, so I can take 2 times 1 part,
2 times 0 to 1 x square dx. You can give a hint, since the graph is symmetrical. Of this now, symmetrical above symmetrical above x axis.
This is a symmetrical graph. So, what you have to do is
2 times x cube by 3, 0 to 1. 2 by 3 keep outside, 1 cube minus 0 cube, that is 2 by 3 square unit.
Okay, so with this we conclude this chapter. Tomorrow we'll start differential equation. There also I'll teach the questions which are in the syllabus. So many things are deleted from differential equation also. So accordingly I'll teach you.